Great. Door. Watch that door. Hey, watch your back. Watch that door. There's some movement over there. And it's not blue. Okay. Okay. Problem is, they didn't tell us that we were supposed to be evacuating people or trying to get a shelter.
Yeah.
We should have everyone evacuate.
Should.
Because no one gave the instructions, so we don't even know what to tell people. Yeah, same. But that doesn't help people. You know what I'm saying? They need, like, clear instructions. Like, go towards the strip and go south, or... Pretty sure Reyes is still just holding...
Yeah, because we're gonna come back out, right?
I'm assuming. Once these guys are done. Probably like a maze back. I know. We should stay with our fucking strike team. We have a million fucking RTC cameras.
Huh?
We have a million fucking cameras on the street.
Yeah, but they don't work right now. We need them. That's the idea. Did you hear that traffic about
some
HMA holding a female hostage? No. What
channel are you on?
South Central, I think.
Oh, I'm on Convention Center, so I'm only getting... You know, both of us are getting like half the info.
Yeah.
What's in the middle is correct. You know?
Yeah. You know what the best part of this is going to be?
What?
When you get that to some place and you can down all this.
And how wet it's going to be. You guys get all the way to this door?
No.
You're taking the twisty chick upstairs. Just bring it over, you have to throw it. Not even worth
it.
Well, everybody...
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Dude, do you need some agua? Yeah, I got you, man.
Hey,
you.
Did everybody get one?
Hey, drink. I got you covered. I only need one hand for my gun.
Thank you.
Yeah, I've been in that situation before, but it's not fun.
for ship type, right?
Yeah, yeah. It didn't even sound like gunfire.
Well, if there's 762, some of these machines can go around 600 units, right? Mm-hmm. So that's why we need to keep it spread out. Because by the time they start grazing, the man will hit on a few of us, and then I want them to lay down fire. Ready to go mobile, they're coming from, okay?
He's wearing a backpack that has 10 AR mags.
They're all packed 28.
10 mags.
Everybody's to get covered. And I want you to empty those tips. And whoever that is, you get it on your phone, you get it on your phone. That's how you respond to a sniper, okay? So you have to end your head up.
I got a scope. If you need to somewhere else,
Got your trauma kit. Hey. Three on the right, three on the right. Watch that van.
Watch that van on the left.
Step, step. Out of the way. Get out of here. Hey, watch. So one take rear and you take the inside. So we got everything covered. Okay, watch our ass.
Yeah.
With that long gun. I got your back, okay? Who?
I haven't seen him.
Okay. Yeah, we are.
Well, Barney, T-Mobile's right there.
Barney, we're going to T-Mobile. We gotta go this way. Let's go.
Okay, don't bunch up.
Go. We got a long gun for the rear. Go. Your rear here. Don't fall. And please don't AD into my leg, if you do.
Hey, I use my safety, bro.
He's coming up.
No, this is
Hey, stop this car. Stop! Stop the car! In a war zone, at least everyone fucking hides and on the street.
Yep.
Here, everyone just fucking walks around like idiots.
I don't know, I mean, this is like Afghanistan
already. Heh, yeah. Crossing. I did legs.
She said, someone's there.
Always, right?
Yeah.
Over the top of you.
Okay, run out to the boulevard. That way, that way, straight out.
I got him, move.
Move back. Go, Heath. Sarge. You don't even clear that fucking tent. Yes, we are. We should not be standing here. Let's move under this thing. Hey, stay behind the truck, all you. What are we doing here? Coming. Just another day at work, guys. Hey, Doc, scoot back on. Come right here. Yeah. Shot in the heck. He's right behind your left, see? On the other side of that pole.
There's a dude walking through the garage there on the left side as well.
Which garage? This, right
side.
Here?
The guy walking through the garage.
You saw him?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Well, there's probably at least a few hundred people in that garage.
We got two standing in the garage, 7 times up.
I don't know if there's anything actually happening in there today. There's a hockey game on Tuesday. There's this whole fucking area. There's like a huge festival. I think it was mostly like Mandalay across the street where they have their event center. But I'm not getting that track at South Central. You're on South Central, right?
That door.
So they want to redeploy in person.
That door right there. East suite entry door.
Okay. Go. Hands up. Open the door. Open the door. Hey, you work here? Can we get in that way? Was there an event in there? Hey, we got entry. So there's nothing happened here tonight, right?
Right? Just hold this.
No, okay. Yeah, relay that back. And is she not here yet?
No,
okay.
Yeah,
okay. Okay. Well, then I'm sure she'll still be on her way. No, you're good. We've actually, I'm glad you opened the door. Not the rest of your guys? Who's all that? Are they just stationed out here? Oh, okay.
What they're doing is they're stationing everybody at the hotel. They're going to get the hotel.
Yeah, just to lock it down.
Lock it down in case something happens.
And no one can move. And a little rifle pointing happy.
Oh,
a day to come back from vacation. It's a hell of a day to come back from vacation.
I'm going tomorrow.
Yeah, too bad you didn't go today, eh?
Okay, yeah, they're getting ready.
Oh, this is the best location possible. It's cold. It's an ice rink. No problem. No, I always carry it. Here between this.
Yeah.
Don't fucking matter. This is the heaviest part. Plus I have another med bag on the front of this. Before I had this, I just had that. And I was like, with everything that was happening in the world, I'm like, I'm getting a big one. That one came into play. Hey, set up security. We all need to all be in there. Okay. So 50 people down that hall. Let me get that again for me. Down this hallway. On what side?
Down this hallway. Matter of fact, I can show you.
Yeah, just point it out. And it's a third party, not you guys.
It's not. It's
okay.
It's just third party. So right here, past this door, you have to see people. Some people are sitting on the couch.
Okay.
And then it's another room.
Okay.
F&B room.
Okay.
There's plenty of people.
Just
in there.
So we know.
If y'all need anything else,
all right, thank you.
Water, it's all down.
Oh, it's food and beverage field. Got you. Okay. Not thinking about in that mind right now, you know? I'm like. Hey, if you'll need bathrooms or anything, there goes your tourniquet. I got it. What'd that fall off of?
It fell off because it's the
camera. Oh, here, put it somewhere else.
We are in the box.
Correct? Saturday and Sunday night.
Yeah.
Like actual night of.
Yeah.
Why? Over convergence. When everybody started fleeing the station lights and sirens, what's the first thing I fucking said to you? Over convergence. We're the only one that drove the rally point.
Okay.
Hey, Sarge, do you want me to hold this for you, or do you want it? Okay.
Hey, you guys just stay down here. I don't think there's
going to be any more. Hey, just so you guys all know, there's a room down here, and there's people in the hallway. There's about 50 food and beverage people sheltering in place, okay? So if you see anybody, don't be shocked. They also have food and stuff if anyone's hungry, according to that guy. This is probably the best place to be if this is happening. Okay, camera off, no? No contact.